Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and we are back with the Magical Witch's Legacy Challenge. So, let me see here. She is just getting up for the day. And she's gonna have her something to eat. We need to check the garden. Come harvest all. Weed. Is everything good? Let's do our spell on it. Oh. Made that great. Alright. Looks like everything else is good. Nope, we got this one. Could use a little love. Alright. Everything's all good out here. And in the garden we got 4 dragon fruit. Okay. We're doing pretty good. We need to make the Potion of Transcendent Charmer, I believe. Do we have that one yet? Yes, we do. We have one. Okay, so we made the potion, we just haven't used it yet. Okay, good. Come in here and get around. And Celeste knows that one. Celeste knows this one. Okay, we'll put it up then. I can't sell it. All right. She's learned everything she needs to learn. She needs to find a mate. We'll do that tonight. Find her a guy and start getting pregnant. Are you doing social? No, you're trolling the forums. We do have to get your mischief skill up because we have to master that. More web. Let's go to the magical realm and we can be mischievous there. Alright. Who is here? Come and ask her about prized possessions. Ask her her due date. Claim to be a criminal mastermind. Give her fake bad news. Impersonate mermaids. And instill false confidence. Invite to fake party. Lie about career. Noxious cloud. Share conspiracy theory. Oh, I clicked right off of it. Start preposterous rumor. Trick with hand buzzer. What's that spot? Alright, do the Noxious Cloud, invite to fake party, instill false confidence, impersonate mermaids, give fake bad news. Let's go do friendly introduction. Friendly introduction. Can we get out of the bathroom? Friendly introduction. Lie about career. Now they come back. Invite to fake party. Instill with false confidence. Impersonate mermaids. Claim to be a criminal mastermind. Ask her her due date. Oh, I hit mean. Mischief, ask about prized possessions. Ah! Humor and Hygiene Festival. Exactly what we need. Bye bye. Just what we needed. Ha ha ha. Let's go create some mischief. Alright, come on, screen. This is jokesters, pranksters. Imply sabotage of the tea. Imply jokester sabotage. Impersonate mermaids. Give fake bad news. Describe apocalypse. Convince the tea is poisonous. Claim to be criminal mastermind. Ask about prized possessions. Invites a fake party. The pranksters are in the lead. Keep performing interactions. Well, we plan on it. Give fake nice news. Apply flash crazy eyes. Convince the tea is poisonous. Describe apocalypse. Describe conspiracy theory. Noxious cloud. Joker sabotage. Lie about career. Enthuse about the thrill to steal. Imply jokester sabotage. Claim to be criminal mastermind. Hey! I was doing good! I was on a roll! Well, we're gonna have to roll straight to the bathroom. The pranksters are in the lead by three. Keep performing activities. Can I kick her off of here somehow? Oh, the pranksters win. I didn't really want to sing. I just wanted... to pick on somebody. Invite to fake party. Instill with false confidence. Impersonate mermaids. Give fake bad news. Alright, it's the middle of the night. We need to go get a guy. So, we need to travel. And we are going back to Glimmerbrook. We gotta go to the bar to find a guy. Oh, we took Daryl off bad. Woo! We took a couple of them off really bad. Must have been when we were doing the magical spell stuff and we drank that elixir. Order food, order pita and hummus.
Oh, what's
Who are you? Tomix? Well, she swiped something. What did she swipe? Unknown. Just gonna go light the fireplace. No, let's not. Let's come back over here and give this guy a friendly introduction. Let's brighten his day. Gossip about neighbors. Talk about the cloudy weather. Come sit over here. Talk about dreams. Get to know. Who's that? That's Simon. We could have a baby with Simon, but I'd rather not mess with the sages. Complain about the cold. Discuss the neighborhood changes. Chat about property values. Quit chatting with her. Brighten his day. You can eat that and talk to him. Complain about the cloudy weather. Heartfelt compliment. Oh, she's gotta pass out on us. Alright, so.
Chibs, no ba'az.
He's gonna go home on us. Nope, she's gonna go catching. Oh. Ask the stargaze. Well, we could have a baby with him. I mean, he's not bad. Gossip, hug, compliment his outfit. Even though it's not that great. Oh! Discuss color theory. Can you catch him again? Or are you gonna pass out on us again? Nope, she caught him again. Alright, let's take Potion of Transcendent Charmer. And then have a deep conversation. Share a secret. Tomax, come on. Oh. Well, we just wasted that potion. Oh. Let's see. Invite to hang out. Tomax. What? Dude, I really hate this outfit worse. Let's see here. Romance. Flirt. Oh my gosh. Talk about dreams. Sliss has been fined. Well, I don't care. Confess attraction. No, he didn't like that. Flirt with him. Oh my gosh. Ask him about his career. Use the power of Transcendent Charmer. Oh, wow. You're not too bad. Just kidding. You're cool. Just kidding. I love you. Oh, wow. Okay. That was quick. Oh. Well, ask the cloud gaze. My bees.
Sabal, Yosef.
Oh, Betessa.
Ah, sure, sir.
She's gonna pass out a few times, but we'll nail this. Nope. I know you're tired too, but that was like pointless.
Parsifae?
Chima.
Ah, Cubepta.
Hey. Ubila, Yarps.
Hug. Ah! And he's gonna be gone. Yep. Okay, well, we're gonna go home. It's 11 o'clock in the morning anyways. We met him at the bar. That's all it says we have to do. It says, meet us in your choosing one late night at the Elixir's Brewery. In Glimmerbrick. And then get pregnant with your heir. So, we did that. We met him. That's all we have to do. Alright, so I'm gonna let her sleep. And we're gonna get her caught up on things. Alright, she needs to use the toilet. Get leftovers. Take a shower. Don't care to have these. I hear you're building your magical prowess. Would you like to put it to the test and duel me at the dueling grounds? Nope, I wouldn't. So I'm not gonna answer you. There was some money. We'll keep the... We'll sell a voodoo doll. We got two. Okay, they don't need anything. Come fertilize you with an apple. Because you are our money tree. Get a good voice, Celeste. Now, hurry up. Alright. So, let's go here and invite over. No, I was supposed to just invite over to Max. To Max is not on my list. Why not? Why can't I invite him over? Chat or thing. Send him a text. We're working on something here. Now can you invite him over? Yep, now you can. Tomax Colette will be right over. Okay. He's here. Come and serenade him. It worked. Tell him a funny story. Ask the stargaze. I'm in a lot better mood, are you? You should be. Okay, they're now good friends. Can we get our first kiss in now? Oh, it's gonna work. Oh, asked to be boyfriend.
So what a new loy. Kenda Zoomf. Narbo Quarp.
Joba?
Im! Fubawatso!
Okay. Try for baby. Now he's our boyfriend. We can try for baby now. He says. Oh, they say some of the funniest things sometimes. Get out of the tree. Break out the candles and make it romantic. Celeste is about to woohoo for the first time. So she got her first kiss. The first time under covers with a new sim was a memorable experience. Oh my gosh, words today. Words today. A new relationship is a happy event in any sim's life. Okay. I want to see if you're going to have a baby. Yes! Go tell him. He's excited. That's good. Uh-oh, she's gonna throw up. Let's see here. I'm looking for the ask to stay the night. But I don't see it. Okay. Goodbye. She's going to bed. She said, screw it. All right, well, we're going to end this episode here then. He is leaving. We are pregnant. We have met our sim. We tried to use the potion of transcendent charmer, and it, like, really in one move shot that romance bar so far up. It wasn't funny. Oh, goodness. We need that for everything. And so we have that accomplished. We got her pregnant with the heir, so we can work on that now. So yeah, we're moving right along. She's pretty much done everything she needs to do. We're just waiting for the money tree to grow and give us money. And all of that good stuff. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to leave it a big thumbs up. Comment down below. Let me know what you thought. And share it to anybody that you think will like this episode just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!